A warning in court today for former Representative Monica Youngblood. The judge today did not revoke her probation after a test suggested her urine was diluted, but she said it can't happen again. This comes after Youngblood has taken two urine tests, and Metro Court said both appeared to be watered down. As part of her probation, she can't do drugs or drink. Youngblood said in court she was on a strict diet that required her to drink a lot of water.